So what is Coca-Cola today? So it's the most admired and best known trademark in the world. It's the second most widely known term in the world after OK. I didn't believe that, but it should be true. And the only serious competitor is PepsiCo, better known as Pepsi-Cola. Another serious competitor is, as I already mentioned to Elias, Red Bull. Yeah. So they tried to buy Red Bull, but Red Bull refused. Yeah. That's the latest figures. Net operating revenues, they had nearly $47 billion and an income of about $10 billion. Employees are look a bit low, only 146,000, but as a result, it's because Coca-Cola only produces syrup, not so finished as a final Coca-Cola drink, as you know, only syrups in gallons. And that was a sale to people who have franchise license, and they sell it again to restaurants, to people, to shopping malls. But 146,000 people are just working for Coca-Cola, for the company. So what are the products from Coca-Cola? It's the largest beverage company in the world. They have nearly 500 brands, more than 3,000 products, including, of course, beverage juice, coffee, I didn't know if they have coffee companies, sports drinks, and water. And what's right now in the media is vitamin water, because somebody went to court because vitamin water contains vitamins but also a lot of sugar, and it's not as healthy as they tell the people. They also do a lot of good things, of course, because they have a lot of money. So they have the Coca-Cola Foundation, and Coca-Cola bottlers contributed $12 million. Regarding to the 9/11 attacks in New York. They also had a fight against AIDS in Africa with the United Nations program. Since 1928, they are the sponsor of all Olympic Games, Winter and Summer Games, and they are the sponsoring of all Viva tournaments. They also have a Haiti Hope project. That's a public-private initiative to help to develop a sustainable mango industry in Haiti. But they also have a lot of criticism, because they have already had some issues and environmental issues, especially in India. They have a power plant from Coca-Cola, and they are sued because Coca-Cola needs, for every liter of cola they produce, they need 3 liters of water. And in India, water is very rare. But Coca-Cola uses also water from the whole area just to use this water for their plants. So the agriculture land is rotten within miles of power plant from Coca-Cola. And they already had to stop the production because the Indian government said that's not possible. Our farmers don't have anything to eat, no water, nothing. And Coca-Cola produce again. Another problem was that they found out that Coca-Cola produced in India, the water wasn't very clean. It was poisoned, and so they had to stop it also. Another problem are violent repressions, because the company has also violated workers' rights in Colombia, Turkey, Guatemala, and Russia. So they didn't allow the people to get together in a, how you call it?
Union.
Communion?
Union.
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 To fight for the workers' right. There had been also human rights violation. One was in, they have been sued on behalf of transport workers and their families because of torture of trading unions and their families. And in Turkey there's been a huge row because the people were hit by special police initiated by Coca-Cola. And there also was in Colombia, in South America, because they had, there was two people were dead, and Coca-Cola was sued to have to do something with it, but they denied, and I don't know if it's true or not. I don't know. So what's behind Coca-Cola? It's more so healthy as all energy drinks. It contains or should contain sugar or high fructose corn syrup, caramel color, caffeine, phosphoric acid, coca extract, cola nut extract, lime extract, vanilla, and glycerine. The basic Coca-Cola taste should come mainly from vanilla and cinnamon. But the real recipe is still a secret. Mm-hmm. Only three people know the recipe of Coca-Cola. And rumors say it still contains alcohol or cocaine, but I think that's definitely not true because...
Don't they have to give the recipe to the government legally to say what's in it?
Not all. Hmm. Also the Indian government wanted the formula, the recipe, and so didn't give it completely.
It doesn't seem legal.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. Huh. But I think they are so wealthy, so famous,
right,
the government doesn't push enough.
It's weird.
So health impacts. It's acidity, tooth decay because of the sugar, of course. It's linked to osteoporosis.
Yes.
It hits your
bones.
Osteoporosis, the researchers found out if you drink regularly Coca-Cola every day, more than a liter, you could hit by osteoporosis, but only older women, men are not affected. Also obesity and diabetes, of course. But all of these points, Coca-Cola denies them. Then another point is, since 1985, Coca-Cola has been made with high fructose corn syrup instead of sucrose. That's just because to reduce costs, and that's for the health not very, very good. So now, what's in Coca-Cola? What's in nutrition? You can see the fats. No fat, what's good, but it's sodium 2%, 1% potassium, no alcohol of course, but the nutrition of Coca-Cola is zero, is nothing. You drink it just for fun and get maybe impact on your health.
Just for fun.
And I found out some rumors, so as I already mentioned, it should contain alcohol and drugs, cocaine. Decomposition of pork is in 2 days. I watched a video on YouTube and it's not true.
It's not true?
No, no. Put 1 cent in Coke and the money's gone. I never tried it. I can't imagine it because the bottle where Coca-Cola is in is aluminium, so why should a penny gone rotten? The mantle and Coke will kill you. There was, in Brazil, a guy took Mentos and Coke, and he died, but it's not proved. The fact is, if you put Mentos and Coke, it's like a small explosion.
Like a little bomb.
Yeah.
Yes.
Then Coke and candy solve pain of your cause. I never tried it, I never would do it. But maybe it's possible. And another rumor is what's really funny. If you don't want to get pregnant, take Coke. forgotten. It's also available kosher Coca-Cola for the Jewish people It's had a special mark. Maybe you have seen it in the US. I don't know it.